गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज ज्योति यार। आई एम हियर टू टीच यू इंग्लिश ग्रामर ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ ज्योति अकेडमी, क्लास 4, चैप्टर 2, नाउंस, कॉन्क्रीट मटेरियल एंड एब्स्ट्रैक्ट। चिल्ड्रन, यस्टरडे वी सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर एंड टुडे वी विल ऑल्सो सॉल्व द नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज। लेट्स स्टार्ट। फिल इन द ब्लैंक विद द नेम ऑफ द मटेरियल गिवन बिलो। चिल्ड्रन, यू हैव टू फिल द मटेरियल नाउन in the blanks, okay? Some hints are there like glass, leather, gold, rubber, clay, milk, paper, etc. Let's start. We can make the mask with either blank or blank. We will fill there paper or clay. We can make the mask with either paper or clay. Next is the shoemaker makes shoes from blank. What we will fill there? We will fill there leather. Children, we all know that mostly shoes are made up of leather. So we will fill there leather, L-E-A-T-H-E-R. The shoemaker makes shoe from leather. Next, the furniture is made of tick blank. Children, we all know that furniture is made up of wood. So we will fill the wood, W-O-O-D. The furniture is made of teak wood. Next is cheese, curd and butter are all made of blank. Cheese, curd and butter are all made of, we will fill their milk, M-I-L-K, milk. Next is, are tires made of blank? What we will fill there? Children, we all know that tires of car, bicycles and bike, all tires made up of rubber. So we will fill there rubber, R-U-B-B-E-R. Are tires made of rubber? Next is, pupils say that there is a pot of blank at the end of a rainbow. What we will fill there? We will fill there gold, G-O-L-D, gold. Pupils say that there is a pot of gold at the end of a rainbow. Next is, these beautiful hand-painted urns are made of blank. What we will fill there? We will fill there clay. C-L-A-Y, clay. Next, cans are usually made of blank. Children, we all know that cans are usually made of tin. So we will fill there tin. T-I-N, tin. Next is, idols of gods and goddess found in temple are often made of blank. What we will fill there? We will fill there brass, B-R-A-S-S. Idols of god and goddess found in temples are often made of brass. Next is, the window panes were made of clear. Children, the window panes were made of clear blank. We will fill their glass, G-L-A-S-S. The window panes were made of clear glass. We will fill there the material noun, glass, G-L-A-S-S. Children, we fill the material noun in the fill in the blank. And this is all about today, and remaining topic and remaining exercise we will discuss in next video and learn the definition of concrete noun and material noun. This is your homework, okay? And next topic we will discuss in next video. Thank you.